Chance for Ross Byrne to make himself the hero. Didn't think he'd even be in the matchday squad. Well, it has the direction, it has the length as well. Ross Byrne, with his first kick, clenches the fist.
Ring Rose. Away goes Ross Byrne. Osborne is there. Out wide is Dan Sheehan.
That's a beautiful little loop play out the back and nice pass, very difficult pass that.
Just short by Proctor, still men out wide, another try, it's the new man on the field, Byrne gets it down, try number 5 for Leinster.
Leinster have a shot here, just on that 22. Byrne crossfield kick, nobody standing on the wing. It might fall nicely, it is going to fall nicely, and Dave Conney is right on the end of it. Beautiful kick from Byrne. Now McGrath, out to Ross Byrne. Byrne's going to fire one, nobody home.
Great tackle from Eddie Logan. Leinster have an opportunity, they're lining up right on the right. Johnny pass, and Byrne goes in for try number 5.
There finds his colleagues, good strength, Maloney, and they come, the tip on is beautiful, Keenan with the finish on the outside, as close to the touchline as he could be.
Leinster are now back in the ascendancy with a penalty advantage, it's dug through, beautifully weighted, he's low, grounded.
Jemison Gibson Park goes, Ross Byrne, he's a big strong man as Ross Byrne.
Still with them, and Conan carries it in. Poke across field, an opportunity for Carney, perhaps on that left wing, takes it well. Will he finish?
Absolutely magic in attack. Van der Flair, Leinster warming to it again. Ringrose, lovely pass. Ross Byrne, there's the fourth try.
Ball's not coming back quickly. It is McGrath and it is Byrne. He's going on his own. What a start to this quarter-final.
Henshaw brings it up. Luke McGrath's in for Gibson Park. Ross Byrne, little show, little go, and go low will. James Lowe. Third try for James Lowe. Crossfield, they've gone quickly. Ross Byrne sees Lowe, sees Carney. And they have their first try.
Sumptuous offload, Gary Ringrose on his shoulder, Gibson Park, Leinster are in full flight. Larimer!
Aguillon, offside.
Oh, and then the skip through and Ross Byrne scores!
What about it? On one leg, hobbling.
Have advantage.
And now Byrne floats it wide and Ringrose is in.
Maybe a card coming potentially for Fabiani, you would think, after the warning previously. Okay. Byrne, and he has a little look. Oh, that's really good from Byrne.
Leinster run its dry. Now it goes back. Here's Byrne. There it is!
That's an incredibly impressive top goal.
O'Brien's a good grubber. Falls for Van Crawfleet, and the Tigers have a chance here to effect their exit until Ross Byrne gets over it.
with an exclamation mark on their performance. Kicking behind, Lowe's after him, not another! Oh, yes it is!
Looks like he can go all day.
Crossfield kick, Ross Byrne. The Husky try it!
Henshaw kicking it all, doing really, really confidently. Deep through by Ross Byrne. And the hands go, Lormer's in here! Yes.